Hi, I'm Grant Hinterleiter, the executive chef at the Marcus Whitman Hotel, and today we're going to be making Huckleberry baby back ribs. What we have here is our ribs. They've been braised and scored. What we're going to do is season them really nicely, place them on our briquettes and make sure they get really nice and hot, flip them over and do the other side. After the ribs are cooked on both sides, we're going to take our really nice Huckleberry barbecue sauce and paint them onto the ribs themselves. We're gonna flip the ribs back over, paint the barbecue sauce on the other side, and let that get really nice and hot. So to plate, we're gonna streak the plate with Huckleberry barbecue sauce. We're gonna add our vinegar potato salad. We're gonna add the star of the show, the ribs themselves. And then we're gonna take our Huckleberry jam, drizzle it down the ribs, add our Walla Walla sweet onions that have been pickled on top of the ribs. They're perfect for a family gathering or a 4th of July party. They're also available in our Vineyard Lounge.